Sixers, but it ended in a lot of frustration and words between Joel Embiid and Shake.